Hi everybody, welcome back to our channel. If you're here for the first time, do not forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell notification to get notified whenever we upload a video. And thank you for all your positive response on all existing videos. It really means a lot to us. So today we're going to talk about the CWD Innovations IPO, and this is the All You Need to Know IPO series. But before we begin, I would request you all to take a look at this. This is to inform you all that investing is subject to market or systematic risk, and this is obviously because there's no way to predict what will happen in the future or whether a given asset will increase or decrease in value. Because the market cannot be accurately predicted or completely controlled, no investment is risk-free. CWD is an information and communication technology-based company that designs, develops, manufactures, and sells integrated solutions. CWD developed products are focused on wireless technologies, either on short-range radio technology like NFC, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, ZigBee, or mid-range systems like LORA or long-range communication systems like 5G, NB-IoT, LTE, CAT. Its offerings can be majorly divided into smart connectivity modules, connected products, electronics designs, product designs, and software design. CW is an end-to-end integrated solution provider and original equipment manufacturers with capabilities ranging from global sourcing, manufacturing, quality testing, packaging, and logistics. The company has a strong focus on R&D, and the company's manufactured products are sold globally to customers who in turn distribute these products under their own brand. The company has three subsidiaries, namely CWD Manufacturing Private Limited and Global Private Limited SDG in Mumbai and CWD Innovations HK Limited in Hong Kong. The competitive strengths of the company are as follows. It is an end-to-end integrated solution provider and original equipment manufacturer. It has strong R&D and technological capabilities. It is experienced. It has experienced promoters and management expertise. It has a wide product portfolio and scalable business model. The objects of the issues are as follows. The primary reasons for which the company is being listed are for the security deposit towards acquisition of registered office on a long-term lease basis, for funding the working capital requirements, and for general corporate purposes. The company financials are as follows. If you take a look at the company financials for the last two fiscals, the company has, on a standalone basis, posted an average earning per share of ₹-15.58 and an average return on net worth of 46.90%, while on a consolidated basis, it has posted an average earning per share of ₹-11.28 and an average return on net worth of 32.74% for the last two fiscals. The issue is priced at a profit to book value of 30.98 based on its net asset value of ₹5.81 as of March 31st, 2021, and at a profit to book value of 3.84 based on its post issue net asset value of ₹46.85 on a consolidated basis. If we attribute its consolidated fiscal year 2021 earnings on fully diluted equity post issue, then the asking price is at a PE of around 45.80, making it an aggressively priced offer. The IPO details are here under. The IPO opens on September 30th, 2021 and closes on October 5th, 2021. It is a fixed price issue IPO with a face value of ₹10 per equity share and an IPO price of ₹180 per equity share. The market lot and the minimum order quantity are 800 shares that is going to get listed at the BSE and the SME. The issue size is 10,800,000 equity share of ₹10 aggregating up to 18.01 CR. The fresh issue will be the same, that is 10,800,000 equity shares of ₹10 aggregating up to 18.01 CR. The CWD Limited IPO market lot size is 800 shares. A retail individual investor can apply for up to one lot or 800 shares or of ₹1,44,000. So that will be all from my side for this video. I hope the video was helpful and informative for you all. Please stay tuned for more such videos. I'll see you in my next one. Until then, stay safe and take care. Bye. See you.